Hi friends, let's see how to simplify this nice math problem. Find the value of x and y. Given 3 raised to the power x times of 5 raised to the power y equals 75, and let this be equation number 1, and 3 raised to the power y times of 5 raised to the power x equals 45 be equation number 2. Now we are going to multiply equation number 1 and 2. So we get 3 raised to the power x times of 3 raised to the power y times of 5 raised to the power y times of 5 raised to the power x equals 75 times of 45. So if you know this, here we have the same base 3 and 3. Here we have same base, that is 5 and 5. So we know the formula that a raised to the power m times of a raised to the power n equals a raised to the power m times of n. So we are going to apply this formula here. So we get 3 raised to the power x plus y times of 5 raised to the power x plus y equals 75 times of 45. So here we have different base, but we have same powers, that is x plus y. We know that a raised to the power m times of b raised to the power m equals a times of b raised to the power m. So now we are going to apply this formula here. So we get 3 times of 5 raised to the power x plus y equals 75 times of 45. So 3 times of 5 is 15 whole raised to the power x plus y equals, now 75 can be written as 3 times of 5 times of 5. Similarly, 45 can be written as 3 times of 3 times of 5. So now we are going to group all 3's together. That is, we have 1, 2 and 3 3's. So 3 raised to the power 3 times of, similarly we have 1, 2 and 3 5's. So 5 cube. So 15 raised to the power x plus y equals here 3 times of 5 raised to the power 3. So we get 15 raised to the power x plus y equals 3 times of 5 is 15 raised to the power 3. So here we have same base. So we are going to equate the powers. So we get x plus y equals 3. Let this be equation A. So now we are going to divide equation number 1 and 2. So 1 divided by 2. Equation number 1 is 3 raised to the power x times of 5 raised to the power y equals 75. Equation number 2 is 3 raised to the power y times of 5 raised to the power x equals 45. So now we are going to divide these two equations. So we get 3 raised to the power x times of 5 raised to the power y over 3 raised to the power y times of 5 raised to the power x equals 75 over 45. So now we are going to group the numbers with same powers. So we get 3 raised to the power x over 5 raised to the power x. So here we have same powers x. Similarly here 5 raised to the power y over 3 raised to the power y. equals, here we cancel out this, so we get 5 over 3. So now we know the formula A raised to the power m over B raised to the power m equals A over B whole raised to the power m. So we are going to apply this formula here. So we get 3 over 5 whole raised to the power x times of 5 over 3 whole raised to the power y equals 5 over 3. So we get 3 over 5 whole raised to the power x times of, now we are going to take the denominator to numerator and numerator to denominator. So we get 3 over 5 whole raised to the power. So we change the sign of the power. So we get minus y, which is equal to, similarly here we exchange the numerator and denominator, and there we have the powers as 1. So we change the power, so we get minus 1. Now we have the same base here, that is 3 over 5, and we are going to add their powers, that is x minus y, which is equal to 3 over 5 whole raised to the power minus 1. So here we have same base again, 3 over 5. So we are going to equate their powers. So we get x minus y equals minus 1. Let this equation be. So now we got two equations, that is A and B. We are going to add equation A and B now to get the value of x and y. So equation A is x plus y equals 3. And equation B is x minus y equals minus 1. So we are going to add this to equation now. So we get 2x. So y and minus y get cancelled, equals 2. 2x equals 2. We are going to divide by 2 on both sides to get the value of x. So we cancel out this here. So we get x equals, here we cancel out this, we get 1. So we got the value of x as 1. Now we are going to substitute the value of x in equation A. Substitute x equals 1 in equation A. So equation A is x plus y equals 3. So apply the value of x here. So we get 1 plus y equals 3. So we get y equals 3 minus 1, y equals 2. So we got the value of y as 2. So we got the value of x and y now. So for the given problem, we found out the value of x and y. If you like this video, please subscribe and thanks for watching.